Okay, let's do it. Go. Pick a topic.
Okay, okay.
I'm just letting you know, we're starting the next part. Just one. Your topic is Bowser from Mario or Super Mario looking to the tune of X that out.
Tonight.
Oh yeah, you know, whenever. La la la, whatever. La da da. Tonight, tonight. Going on top of the world tonight. Tonight!
You scared me.
Sorry.
Now, you're gonna scare the fans.
Sorry.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready, you know the song, right? Oh, this is the wrong one. Okay, let me get your butt out. I don't know.
Are you trying to tickle me?
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Hot Kaylee. Ray. But so your topic is Bowser. So yeah, I think of Bowser. You know the song, right?
Yeah.
I'll help you out, okay? Just so you're nervous. You nervous?
Yes.
Uno, dos, tres.
Bowser is a character on Super Mario Logan. He's the best character you might know. He's a little mean and all that. He has a son named Bowser Jr. and a slave named Sheppy. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, let's just stop right there, okay? So you won't get trouble, okay? I'm just helping you out, girl! Alright, it's my turn anyways.
We just started together.
Okay, my topic is Black Yoshi, another character from Super Mario Logan, to the tune of Jingle Bell Rock.
What?
Yes! We never did that one yet. No one has done it!
Are you trying to
done it in the sing-along challenge!
Are you trying to follow me down?
No, I'm not! We have to do this one because no one did it yet! I'm just being silly, you guys. Okay, this one's a good one. No, I don't want the drummer thing. I'm fine, Mom. Calm down. We're just doing a challenge. We're just being crazy.
Not too crazy.
Stop. My topic is Black Yoshi. Black Yoshi, right? Oh, I paused. Black Yoshi, he is black. He always plays Call of Duty and stuff. He never goes to jail, like yes he does, but he never wants to go back. Black Yoshi, Black Yoshi, Black Yoshi. Screwed up a little bit, but don't worry about that. He loves playing Call of Duty instead of the Wii. My favorite character. I know Sheppy's my favorite too, but he's number one as well. I keep getting that key too much. Like I said, Black Yoshi always plays Call of Duty. Black Yoshi, you were great like Sheppy, including Bowser Jr. too. He's always black, but he wears white shoes. His name is Black Yoshi. Okay, Brianna's turn. Camera. Your
Scooter.
From the Muppets to the tune of.
Also known as the Muppet Show.
I got two.
Yeah. Oh.
One thing.
About, wait, we did that one already. Did we do that one? Okay, get rid of that one. Blah. Try a different one. To the tune of, again.
I Try.
By Macy Gray.
Gabby loves that song.
Mario from Glove and Boots hates it.
Oh, and I heard that song on Billboard and goes, I guess I try to say good.
Hello, this is Glove's Eye. It's okay, it's good, because I want to know.
Gabby?
Glove's Eye.
I said gloves. Okay.
Your topic is?
Scooter, right? From the mop. Scooter from the mop. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. I was asking. Don't hit me.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
I got Scooter. What? No, he doesn't.
He doesn't like to dance, and he's a puppet, I know. He's a gopher, and he likes to play all day long.
He's orange, and he wears glasses. Please don't call him for ice.
Go.
Muffin is a way stumble. Scooter's always orange with glasses. Every time I make it in trouble with my nutshells, try to walk away and I stumble.
Scooter!
Scooter is a muffin everywhere.
Okay, it's Maya's turn. Now peek it. It's your turn.
Okay, okay!
I'll cover them for you. Yeah, wait, you got... Here. You got it. It's upside.
Mr. Krabs.
From SpongeBob to the tune of... Don't peek it.
My eyes closed.
I know! Just check it.
I swear.
I swear, from Fraggle Rock. You know, I swear to be fair
can
and treat everybody.
Can I make it up in this Mr. Crab?
Huh?
Can we make it up?
Can you what?
Make I it up swear. The song?
Yeah, that's what you're doing. You have to sing the song, like, but you have to think of Mr. Krabs. Crap. Just type in I don't care.
Bite me.
I am being funny. Okay.
I swear.
Mr. Krabs. He's red, always wants to get a lot of money.
I bow right now.
He wants a lot of money.
Hey, I'll help you.
He's
red, he's a crab. He loves SpongeBob. He always wants a friend. He swears crackles. Mr. Krabs has a lot of money. And he's a red Mr. Krabs. And has a grandmother.
Now everyone, sing it with
me. Think of Mr. Krabs. He has money. Now everybody. He has a grandmother. He drowned him once. He has money. If you ran out, we'll just stop, okay? Okay, it's my turn.
When will it be done? The show.
Right, you little. You. My topic is. Commander Crash! To the tune of. You got a friend in me from Toy Story. Nice one! Okay, say the topic again.
Commando Crash.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Whenever you got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Okay, it's ever since my turn, I... Oh, ow! Oh, sorry, I was being silly. Sorry. Thought that was going to tickle you. Come in. Again with this commercial?
Look! Oh, you get this!
Okay, Commando Crash, right? Okay, Commando Crash.
In 2015, there's a series you might know. You never heard it. And as Crash from Crash and the scene is gonna be so great. It's a series you really might know. It's called Commando Crash. Commando Crash.
Okay, Brianna's turn. Your topic is...
I need to use the pen.
Okay, go ahead.
Constantine.
The world's most dangerous frog. To the tune of...
Doubleheader.
Oh, that was wrong. Here, try that. Wrong song. That was
top. Bad Romance.
By Lady Gaga. Wait, is that it? Lady Gaga? Yeah, that's it. Your topic... What was your topic? Constantine,
yeah.
Think of him. You saw the movie?
I didn't see the movie. I saw the first Muppet movie.
You want me to help you out just in case?
No.
Oh, okay, you got it. The world's most dangerous frog, and number one Constantine is number one. Can never be his two. He's always number one. Go. Hold on. We'll do a next part when Maya comes back.